I was diagnosed with breast cancer at the age of 39. I was devastated because I didn't want cancer to start living my life. I wanted to take my life back to make more memories with my family. I want to make a positive difference in the world with my life. If you don't go in to have your mammogram, you haven't given yourself that leg up or that choice. The entire staff was outstanding. I believe that they are the best. I'm living proof that a mammogram saves lives.